There's more optimism this morning on Australia's efforts to limit the spread of coronavirus. For the first time since the pandemic.
Fucking goddamn coronavirus.
Goddamn telemarketers.
I just need to let you know that the calls are called quality and training.
Travis, how are you?
Mike, I found something really interesting. The whole housing market is propped up on these bad loans. They will fail.
The housing market, it is rock solid at the moment.
It's a time bomb.
So you're telling me Travis Sunuka, the guy who wears his hat backwards and can't do basic math, knows more than Jordan Belfort about selling?
Mr. Travis Sunuka, yes he does.
I'm getting pissed off. The Australian people, they're getting screwed by the big banks. Put that on the record. And I'm getting madder and madder.
It's unbelievable.
And then this guy comes in my office and says,
some shady stuff going down.
All the banks are having a big old party. A few outsiders saw it, no one else could.
The whole world's economy might collapse.
I'm sure the World Bank used more incentive than greed. You're wrong.
No one's paying attention.
Banks got greedy. They're making profit. That's stupidity.
Hold on. Let me get this straight. You want to bet against the banks?
In between high and having a stroke. Kind of brilliant.
Do you have any idea what you just did? You bet against the Australian people.
When the hell did you forget all that?
How could the bank let this happen?
It's fueled by stupidity.
But that's not stupidity. That's fraud.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal and have my brother's wife arrested.
If you do this, you can lose it all.
If we do this, we can lose it all.
The banks defrauded the Australian people. Now with the kick in the teeth.
Okay, here we go.
Top salespeople with fat loans.
And they're all cash rich.
You're not going to be able to refinance.
What about all my loans?
What do you mean all your loans?
I have 5 houses and a bloody condo.
Hold on a second. Do you want that by email or post?
I hope you're right about this thing, Travis. This could be best film yet, if it works.
Look, Travis, I'm a yield guy. I make $2,000 on a fixed rate prime loan. But I can make $10,000 on a subprime adjustable.